students ho-hummed about, oh, we're doing science today. It's just another chapter in a book or just a bunch of vocabulary words I'm never ever gonna use again.
They did a great job with background knowledge, teaching us about sustainability, and people that are in our area that like to work with schools, have resources, have experts, and are willing to work with us. I would not have those connections without coming here.
Bullet Creek Middle School, we have these great wetlands right across the street. So it's not even a 5-minute walk for us. And I didn't really kind of understand how I could use it. A whole bunch of ideas in my head right now.
They get to take a school bus up the landfill, sit on top of the landfill and see how much waste there actually was. And the stuff that could have been recycled, they could visualize it and see it. And to me, that was powerful, that was eye-opening, and we probably wouldn't have been able to do it without the funding from the program.
Grounding education in real-world problems is what we need to do with our education. We want students to be able, instead of feeling overwhelmed and daunted by them, and instead of checking out of the world around them, that they feel like they've got the power to make a difference.
They get so excited to be out here. My students are going to create trails, and then they're going to be the leaders that bring other classes out to share this experience with them.
When we come out and we talk about food chains and we explore food chains and we find chewed leaves and we find insects and we find spiders, the students can explain it in a completely different way because they've experienced it. And that's what place-based and project-based learning really provides for students, is that authentic knowledge that they gained themselves.
Because we went outside, now those kids are using vocabulary correctly. They're excited about it.
With my magnifying glass, I observed birds scat on a leaf.
I got to go and walk around in the woods, and I got to observe a lot of different really cool things. We call it a puffball, and the spores went everywhere, which are like the seeds, and it'll plant new ones next year. I love science. The last few years, it wasn't really my thing, but with Ms. Clough, I've liked it more, mostly because of outdoor education.
In the classroom, some of the kids don't retain or understand the information that's given, but the experiences I bring in from partnerships and the experiences I do out here, they're gonna remember forever. Coming out here, it sticks.